Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'll be showing you guys how to make this delicious fish roll. If you want to see I'm going to prepare this fish roll, keep on watching and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Ingredients, we're using butter, flour, nutmeg, baking powder, salt, sugar, egg, and some water. At this point, I'll be adding the flour, baking powder, sugar. You don't want to add too much sugar, okay? Then I'll be adding salt and some nutmeg. Need 1/2 tablespoon of nutmeg, then you mix all your dry ingredients together. Then I will add the butter. Just 3 tablespoons of butter is okay. Then the egg. So now I'll be using my hand to do the mixing. You need to mix until everything is well combined, all your ingredients. So at this point you add water and mix until it forms a dough. So you can see, now I'm going to transfer it here so I can mix it better. After you finish doing the dough, you cover it and put it aside and start cooking the fish. Here is the end result of the fish roll. I hope you all enjoy watching this recipe, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and turn on your notification bell. Till my next video, I will see you all very, very soon. Bye.